Now you can actually...
What are we doing now? We're leaving
Tenedos Bay, heading towards Refuge Cove. Stay there for a little bit, and then we'll head into, I can't remember where we're going. Another lake.
Another bay
with the black lake.
Which becomes a landlocked kind of at low tide. Yeah.
Never failed, eh? And then Jody in the corner.
Is it warm?
Oh yeah.
Or are you in quarantine?
Is they this, made a paddle all the way up.
Is this
there.
A record?
Yeah.
Instead of carrying all the stuff up.
I don't think so.
No?
Okay. Hold on. Oh, I think. Thank you. So, honey, was that easier than walking? It was supposed to be.
It's supposed to be, but...
But the tide's raging.
I think we should have crossed and walked.
Maybe. Woo-woo!
I had the blues so bad one time it put my face in a permanent frown. I'm feeling so much better. I'm on a cakewalk in the town. And all we get was soaking wet from walking in the rain. Folks eating in some fancy dining car. I bet they're drinking coffee now. Smoking big cigars. Lord, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving.
We thought we would pull closer to the starting line, and we saw Windspiration in the lead, and in the lead. There's a tail. Aid to navigation? How's the water?
It's great, and it's shallow.
One of my feet are still on.
The old folks tried to warn us how our love would never last. And all we'd get was soaking wet from walking in the rain.